Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Meena the Superwoman. Today is going to be a very interesting video on how to mix and match a normal plain t-shirt with different accessories and to give different looks.
This look is best suitable for evening night out with your friends. I've chosen a red palazzo which is high in flares, and to keep the look simple and elegant I've used a plain white clutch and the stone studded loop earring. So this look is a fantastic hit because the red itself pops up a very good color. This look is best suited for shopping or outing at malls because this is very comfortable. I've chosen a mustard pant which gives the total contrast to the black and both go well together. And to give a very different look, I've chosen a blue handbag as an accessory and paired with a blue shoes, plain shoes without any heels. So this is really comfortable and elegant with a black stud. This is my most favorite look. I've chosen blue jeggings and a red coat to go well for office look on business casuals like Fridays. This look is elegant and really suits for the office look with no overloaded funkiness or anything. And I've chosen a plain gold earring to keep it subtle because the red steals all the attention. So this is one of the comfortable look and elegant look as well. Just try it out for your office look and let me know how you feel about it. This is a casual beach look where the white coat adds the funkiness to this overall costume. The white also gives a good pop of color. I've used the sandals, beige sandals and a beige handbag. Coming back to wardrobe courtesy, this black top is from Max. I got it for $180 in a sale. So this has a kundan and tassels attached to it, making it very convenient to wear with no neck piece required as the tassels itself is an accessory. And this palazzo I got it from Dmart at Bangalore and it is around 550 rupees. This coat is a gift from my parents. They bought it in Dubai and I don't know the exact cost of it. And this is from Liz Jordan, large size. So again, these pants are from, the yellow one is from Dubai and I'm not sure about the brand. The blue jeggings is from H&M and this purse is again from Max. This is a simple elegant one. The handbag is again from Max and this is from Rimmel London and this is from Papercraft Dubai. So these are the accessories which really add up and give the best out of the whole, gives the best to any look. So anything which we wear apart from clothes are accessories like watches, clutches. This loop is for the red palazzo I paired and this for the business casuals and this for the mustard pants and this for the beach look. Bought at Innovative Film City Bangalore around 250. This from Shoe Mart around 2500 rupees and this from H&M around 1800 and this from Code around 899. I hope you like this girly girly things. Until I post next girly girly things, please stay tuned to my channel and please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye. Take care.